To uninstall the Itallis Media Center, go to the Start menu, Programs. At the Itallis Media Center, there's an Uninstall option. If this is not visible in your Programs menu, another option is to go to your Control Panel and then Add or Remove Programs, or the equivalent for your version of Windows. Next, go down to the Itallis Media Center and click Remove.